In Thailand, just north of Shetland, Vicky Pollard's trial has been going on for many months now.
So you're giving me Thai balls?
Does the defense have anything to add before sentence is passed?
Just one last thing, Your Honor. The defendant mother has come from England and would like to make a plea on behalf of her daughter.
Oh, very well.
Call Shirley Pollard. Mrs. Pollard, you believe your daughter is innocent, don't you?
No, because she well ain't done it, so shut up! Anyway, she was well a good child, and then she fell in with a bad crowd when she was three. I'm not saying she ain't never not done nothing or nothing, but she ain't no drug muggler. And if anyone says she is, they're well gonna get beaten. Because my daughter is, like, well unguilty. Look at her, she got the face of a fucking angel!
Well, thank you very much, Mrs. Pollard.
I ain't done yet. God, stop getting involved. You don't know nothing or nothing. Because this whole thing would never even have happened anyway if it weren't for Kelly Bates.
Shut up, Slag. God, you're such a mixer. Kelly Bates has never even done nothing or nothing.
Oh, my God, I so can't believe you just said that. Because everyone knows that, like, Kelly Bates is the most roughest girl in
ever. You can't talk about Kelly Bates like that. Kelly Bates is my number one friend ever. We even calmed our names into each other's arms. If you ask about her name, mum, so it looks like that. But I think it's like Kevin Flanagan and Kevin Hayes. But they don't talk to Kevin Hayes anyway. Anyway, it's like, okay. But you say it, too, because I like it. But anyway,
enough.
Miller, slide back.
10 years. 20 years.